Yo, what's up? Just get comfortable in any way that is. You don't have to be having a straight spine. You don't have to be sitting or laying. Just be comfortable. You want it so that your mind is not focusing on tension in your body. You can just relax. As you're sitting here, eyes closed. If you're not comfortable with that, that's okay, but this will really work a lot better, I believe. From my own experience with your eyes closed, I'm going to do it with you. Just take a moment to breathe, to feel your body, to bring awareness to any tension that you're holding. Feel your body sink into the ground with every breath. Now, I want you to visualize a sky, a blue sky with clouds. Maybe the sun is just rising, maybe it's just setting. These clouds are grand, they're beautiful. The colors in them. You feel the air around you. It's the perfect temperature. You can feel the slight heat, a tiny little breeze. If any thoughts come into your mind, allow them to pass through. Don't hold on to them. Visualize now this beautiful long hallway. It's dim lit. It's so long, but it feels so welcoming and warm. Very familiar, like you've been here before. And at the end of this hall, you see a door. It's a big, big door. It's beautiful. Something is telling you to go to that door. A pull, an intuition. It feels so warm and welcome. You know it's exactly where you're meant to be going. You start to hear. So close to the door, and you feel it like electricity. Breathe into that. You put your hand on the door, it feels so good. The energy runs through your fingertips into your arm and expands throughout your body. And when you open the door, you're greeted with a pleasant face, a pleasant spirit. They look just like you. They look just like you, but they're glowing. What do they look like? Really look at them. Describe them to yourself.
You sit and you stare at each other with such warmth. And now they start to take you. They start to walk. There's nowhere else you'd rather be. You want to follow them. They feel so warm. They feel so good. You follow them. Where are they taking you? What does it look like? Is there anything that this person is telling you? Is there any message they're trying to say? Maybe body language, maybe verbal, maybe just a feeling. Can you touch them? Can you hold them? How close are you to them? Now, wherever this beautiful soul took you, this is something you either need to allow yourself to feel, an environment you should be in, a trauma you should look at, something to feel, someone to reach out to. This being is your higher self. What differentiates you from this higher being? This is you to your core. That's how you feel when you're authentic. If you could touch them, you merge with them, you are now one, you're welcomed up. You and your higher self are BFFs, yo. But if you are not able to touch or be close to this higher self, that's okay. There are things that you need to confront with yourself first, to be authentic with yourself, to love yourself, to see yourself as you truly, genuinely are. Exhale everything. All I just said, exhale all of it. Anytime you want, that higher self is within you. You are them, they are you. You are one. They are there to guide you. The voice of reason, the intuition. Listen to this beautiful higher self. Respect your higher self. Respect yourself. Much love, guys.